Hi, first graders. Happy Thursday. Let's talk about what we're learning in math today. Our cue is we will add and subtract by making a 10 so I can solve addition and subtraction problems up to 20. So we're going to be learning a new strategy today called making 10. For our do, first you are going to complete our warm-up, which is Throwback Thursday, and you are going to be ordering numbers like we learned last unit. Next, you are going to learn about the making 10 strategy to help you add. And then third, you're going to practice making 10 to help you add. And at the end, we will review what we learned during this math lesson. I hope you have a great time in math learning the new strategy of how to make 10.